fun Jesu eyan mo ogun Kristi bi asira re soke a ko gbodo fe ku lati segun de segun yo to ogun re tita o segun gbogbo ota ti Kristi yo joluwa. So if you cannot sing in Yoruba, listen to us, you are blessed in Jesus' name. La 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 la
dura dura fun Jesus
eyan mogun Kristi
eyan mogun Kristi
bi asi are soke
bi asi are soke
a ko gboro fe ku lati segun de segun
lati segun de segun
yo to ogun re
ni yo to ogun re
ita o segun gbogbo ota
ita o segun gbogbo ota
Kristi yo joluwa
Kristi yo joluwa
fun Jesu
duro duro fun Jesu
beji so ipe
ti so un ipe
jade lo soju ja
jade lo soju yi
lori ojo na re
ni ojo la re
eyan kiti ja fun
eyan kiti ja fun
lori ani yota
ni yota
ninu ewu ni o ni goya
ẹ kọjú jà sọ́ta la 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 la
duro duro fun Jesu
duro duro fun Jesu duro lagbara rẹ
ipa eniyan ko to
ipa eniyan ko to
ma
gbẹkẹle ti rẹ
di amọ̀ra yin rere
di amọ̀ra yin rere
ma so na gbadura
ma so na ma gbadura
bi se ti ewu
bagbe tabe ewu ba pe
ma se
alaide be la 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 la
duro duro fun Jesu
duro duro fun
ìjà náà kí ó pẹ́
ìjà náà kí ó pẹ́
òní ariwo ogun
òní ariwo ogun
ọ̀la orí ṣẹ́gun
ọ̀la orí ṣẹ́gun
ẹni tó bá ṣẹ́gun
ẹni tó bá
sí
ṣẹ́gun ni yóò gbọ́dé iye
yóò máa bá ọmọ ogun
jọba
títí láláì
jọba títí láláì
àmì
àmì.
Ẹ gbàdúrà ẹ sọ fún Ọlọ́run oníbo lọ́bọ́sí ẹ porúkọ Jésù ẹ sọ fún Ọlọ́run.
You are going to call the name of Jesus, you're going to tell God.
Ọlọ́run ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
Lord Holy Spirit.
Ṣàwárìre mi.
Find my goodness.
Ṣàwárìre mi.
Recover my goodness.
Ṣàwárìre mi.
Recover my goodness.
Níbikíbi tí re mi bá wà.
Wherever my goodness is.
Ọlọ́run ṣàwárìre.
Lord, recover it for me.
Wá ire mi jáde.
Recover my goodness.
Wá ire mi jáde.
Recover my goodness.
Lábẹ́ ìṣàkóso bó ti wù kó rí.
Under any circumstances.
Ṣàwárí rè mí ní àṣàlẹ̀
yìí. Find out my goodness for me.
Ọ̀ya gbàdúrà.
Pray in the name of Father, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father Lord, this evening recover my goodness for me. Find out my goodness for me. Find it out for me. Wherever it is, O Lord, find it out for me. In other circumstances, O Lord, find out my goodness for me. O Lord, recover my goodness. Wherever my goodness is, O Lord, recover it for me. Father, recover it for me. Recover it for me. Wherever it is, wherever it fell, O Lord, find it out for me. O Lord, find it out for me. Recover it for me. My goodness, wherever it is, O Lord, find it out. Recover it for me. In the name of Jesus, Father, recover it for me. Find it out for me. In the name of Jesus, O Lord, find it out. Find it out for me. Find it out for me. In the name of Jesus. Find it out. I reveal it for me. In the name of Jesus. Father, oh Lord, reveal it for me. Wherever my glory is, wherever my goodness is, oh Lord, find it out. Reveal it for me. Find it out for me.
Oluwawa.
Amen.
When the ark fell.
Nibati akeno jabo.
They said, alas.
Because it was borrowed.
Elisha ne bolobosi.
Elisha said, where did he fare?
Mo wa fi be, huh?
So they showed him.
Bibeli lo wa mu igi.
The Bible said he took a stick.
And
he put it inside us, inside the water.
Irin or irin akede fujade.
The iron of the axe flew outside.
Ise iyanu ni.
That is a miracle.
Ise iyanu ti o sawari ogu aye mi.
The miracle that will find out my own glory.
Father,
bring forth.
Egbadua be.
Father, in the name of Jesus, the miracle that will bring out my own goodness, the miracle that will bring out my own glory. Oh Lord, bring it out now in the name of Jesus. Father, let it manifest in the name of Jesus, the miracle that will bring out my own glory. Father,
your power in the name of
Jesus. In my name, in the name of Jesus. Father, bring it out forth in the name of Jesus. Father, the miracle that will bring out my own glory. Father,
in the name of Jesus.
Father, bring it out in the name of Jesus, the miracle that bring out my own goodness. Father Lord,
it
do
is
it in my life
by the
in the name of
hand
Jesus.
Of God.
Father, do it in my life in the
that
name of Jesus.
Heart was recovered.
Father, do it in Jesus' name. Do it in Jesus' name. Do it
my,
in
my Lord and my God.
Holy Lord, me.
Let every ark of my destiny be recovered tonight. In the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oluwawa.
Amen.
Tonight, by the grace of God.
Ni ashale ni pastor of Olorun.
We are dealing with.
And so, Nipa.
Where did it fell?
Nibolo Bossi.
2 Kings chapter 6.
Iwe awon ba keji ori kefa.
Second Kings chapter 6.
Iwe awon ba keji ori kefa.
Verse
6.
Eniyan Olorun si wipe nibo ni o bo si.
And the prophet of God now said, where did he fare?
O si fi be han.
And he showed them the place.
O si ke igi kan.
And he cut a stick.
O si so sinu re.
And threw it in the water.
Irin na si fo soke.
And the iron froze on water.
Kabatu hasaka daba. Irin na si fo soke.
And the axe came out.
Netori na wipe.
Therefore, he said he.
Mo.
Take it up to thee.
O si na ware.
And he put out his hand.
Otimo.
And took it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me tell you three things about destiny.
I just can so met up with Nipa and your mom. Abi Ipin.
Oh,
Let me tell you three things about destiny.
Number one.
Destiny has to do with your future. Destiny has to do with your future. You are not where you are supposed to be.
Oh, sinibi to ye ko wa.
You are not riding what you are supposed to be riding.
Oh, gun to ye ko yo ma gun.
So therefore, it's now ahead of you.
Fui die yi o wa ni iwaju re.
It's not behind you.
Ko si ni eyin re.
It's not beside you. Destiny has to do with what is ahead of you.
So
it has to do with your future. In this second Kings chapter
6,
there was a prophet of God that is called
Elisha.
The students. The people that were learning prophetic ministry under him. The Bible called them the sons of prophets. So they were in the school of prophets. They were learning how to become a prophet. So there is a school of prophets in the Bible. And the Bible now says, the student came to Elisha. Because many people were coming to learn from him. They were not telling him, sir, this place where we are cannot longer contain us. We want to expand. We want to enlarge. We want to increase. And God is added to the student every day.
So along there, we are going to be
able to do it.
I was like, Baba,
we want to go to the forest. To cut down trees. And build a very big place.
That is called Ibito Tobi Dada.
Elisha said, you don't have a problem.
Elisha said,
go and do as you say.
Hello, hello, Shebi Etiwi.
But somebody says something that is very important.
In your question, go to Sheikh Pataki.
If you are not going with us, we are not going. Let me tell you this. You cannot go into the future without the presence of God. That is the second thing about the future. The first thing about the destiny. Destiny is ahead of you. Number two. You must carry the presence of God to go. You see, if they make a failure without allow Elijah to follow them, that act that fell to the river would have lost forever. Many people are going to their future today. They don't care if God is part of it. They don't care if God knows about it. They don't care if God is hearing about it.
Oh,
the care is the personal effort. Listen to me. The arm of flesh cannot solve your problems. Look at that hymn song. That hymns. Stand up
Stand up for Jesus.
Only duo for Jesus.
Early this morning, before I woke up from bed, my spirit was singing that song. Continually, perpetually, constantly, my spirit was eloquizing that songs. I was hearing my spirit singing the song. The stand up for Jesus. You soldiers of Christ.
So when I get home, I ask my mother,
say, do you have him's book here?
He's in the church.
Only one in church.
I said, please, I want somebody to sing this song for me. From A to Z.
As
I wake up this morning, my spirit was singing that song. I was hearing myself singing that song. Inside of me, I was hearing the song. The Spirit of God is living inside of you. And the Bible says, out of his belly shall flow the rivers of the living waters. You see, hallelujah.
Amen.
People, they don't know how to hear from God. Do you know that majority of this hymns book, you cannot compare it with all this modern day useless song we are singing today? Most of these hymns, if you read it, if you go through it, it's the same thing as if you are reading the Bible. Because the people that composed these songs, they were men of God. They were only men of God. The song that Christians of nowadays are singing is the one they hear from Fuji
musician.
This Christian song some of us are singing and dancing in the church today is the one somebody hear from juju musicians. But when we are talking about this hymns book, it is inspired. It is intoxicated with the power of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen.
So the one of the ways by which you can hear
God
is to listen to the voice of your spirit. My spirit was singing that hymns. Though I don't know that hymn from A to Z, but I now have to go and find out the lyrics. The word is in that song is a prophecy to my life. Have you ever seen yourself in a dream singing? Have you ever dreamed see yourself singing? Have you ever going that's the particular song just arrive from within you? Don't you know that God is passing message across to you? Some people, they are waiting on the knee down before a particular prophet. That is how God speaks to me. I don't need to go and kneel down before the prophet of Baal. I don't need to go and kneel down before Babalawo. Holy Spirit, speak that song from inside of me. And the Bible says, out of my belly shall flow the rivers of the living waters. So the sons of the prophet, they say, sir, if you don't go with us,
so,
we are not going anywhere. Listen to me. Moses was the first person to make that kind of statement. Moses was the first person that made that kind of statement. When God said, carry the Israelite
nígbàtí ọlọ́run sọ pé kó àwọn Israeli.
I make them to go and possess the land of Canaan.
Jẹ́ kí wọ́n lọ sí orílẹ̀ Canaan láti
lọ. Moses said.
Moses sọ wípé.
God.
Olúwa.
We are not going to leave this place.
A ò ní kúrò ní ibí.
Except your presence go with us.
Láì jẹ́ pé ìwà láyé rẹ̀
pẹ̀lú wa. Because it is the presence of God that can give you victory.
Ìwà láyé Ọlọ́run
kọ́ lè fún ẹni ṣẹ́gun. It is the presence of God that can make the giant to bow before you. It is the presence of God that can make the serpent to be consumed before you. It is the presence of God that can crush the head of the dragon. It is the presence of God that can make Satan to bow.
So
we are not leaving this place except we go with us. The second fact about destiny. Carry the presence of God. Number one.
Akoko.
Your destiny is always ahead of you.
Ìpín ẹ̀ ó wà níwájú ẹ.
Elijah ministry was enlarging. Was growing up. Was expanding.
Ó ń fẹ̀ sí.
And they said this place can no longer contain us.
Wọ́n ní pé bíbá yóò lè gbà wá mọ́.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Where you are living today.
Níbi tí ò ń gbé lónìí.
I pray for the anointing for increase.
Mo gbàdúrà fún ìfò oyún
ìlàtí. I pray for multiple anointing.
Mo gbàdúrà fún ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀
oyún. That place will no longer contain you.
Ìbẹ̀rù nígbà ẹ̀ mọ́.
Will no longer be able to carry your car. Will not be able to carry your load. God will take you to a greater place. God will put in a greater placement. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God. Things about miracle.
Ìkẹta nípa iṣẹ́ ìyanu.
Second Kings chapter 6.
Bí àwọn ọba kejì orí kẹfà.
Second Kings chapter 6.
Bí àwọn ọba kejì orí kẹfà.
Verse 6. Ènìyàn Ọlọ́run sì wípé.
And the man of God said, "Where fell it?"
Ó sì fi ibẹ̀ hàn.
And he showed him the place.
Ó sì fi ibẹ̀ hàn.
And he showed him the place.
The third thing about destiny.
Ohun kẹta nípa ìpín.
Your destiny. Recovery will always determine your recovery.
Ohun tí o ṣàwárí ó máa ó túmọ̀ sí ní ohun tó fẹ́ rí.
It is what you discover that you recover.
Ohun tí o ń lépa ohun ló máa ṣàwárí bó ṣe máa rí.
You see, when we are talking about destiny.
Ta bá sọ̀rọ̀ nípa ìpín.
It has to do with knowledge.
Ó ní láti ṣe pẹ̀lú ọgbọ́n.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Discover yourself.
Kọ́kọ́ ṣàwárí ara ẹ.
Know your status.
Wo bí o ṣe wà.
Know your limits.
Wo ibi tó kù sí.
Know your talents.
Wo mọ ẹ̀bùn ẹ.
Know your gifts.
Mọ ẹ̀bùn ẹ.
Know yourself.
Mọ ara rẹ.
Know your capacity.
Mọ ìwọ̀n ẹ.
Know your capability.
Mọ ohun tí o tó.
Know what you can do.
Mọ ohun tí o lè ṣe.
Know what you cannot do.
Mọ ohun tí o lè ṣe.
Many people.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀.
Let me ask you a question.
Ẹ jẹ́ n bí wá ní ìbéèrè kan.
If the fish
ti ẹja
says.
Tó bá sọ wípé.
I don't want to live inside river again.
Mo ò fẹ́ gbé nínú odò mọ́.
I want to be walking on the ground like goat.
Mo fẹ́ máa rìn lórí rẹ̀ bí ẹran.
Can he survive?
Ṣé o lè wà láàyè?
Can he survive?
Ṣé o lè ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀?
Ọjọ́ tí ẹja bá lòun ò gbé inú odò mọ́.
The day a fish said we not live in water again.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ orí ilẹ̀ lòun ti fẹ́ máa rìn.
That he want to be living on ground.
Ọjọ́ yẹn ló gbọ́jọ́ kú ẹ̀.
That is the day he will die.
Because he was not destined to walk on the ground.
Nítorí pé a ò kọ́ ọmọ láti rìn lórí ilẹ̀.
So fish have to discover.
Àwọn ẹja kan láti mọ̀
ọ́ ṣàwárí. That God created me to live in the river.
Ìpè Ọlọ́run ti dá mi láti rìn ní inú omi.
And the day.
Ọjọ́ kíjọ́.
Goats.
Sí ẹran.
I don't want to walk on the land again.
Tó bá ní òfé rìn lórí ilẹ̀ mọ́.
I want to go and live inside the river.
Tó bá lọ máa gbé inú odò.
Like a fish.
Bí ẹja.
That day and he jump into the river.
Tó dẹ̀ fò sínú omi
náà. That day we die.
Ọjọ́ yẹn ló máa gbà
ẹ̀kú ẹ̀. Many people are dying today.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ń kú
dé. Because they are where they are not supposed to be.
Nítorí wọ́n wà níbi tí
ó yẹ kí wọ́n wà. They are doing what they are not
supposed
to be doing. Wọ́n ṣe ohun tó yẹ kí wọ́n wá ṣe. They are not supposed to be engaging.
Wọ́n tọwọ́ wọn bọ ohun tí ò yẹ kó tọwọ́ wọn bọ.
That is why they are not making it.
Ìdí tí wọ́n
fi ṣe àṣeyọrí nìyẹn. The secret about colorful destiny is to know who you are and discover what God wants you to do.
Àṣírí nípa ìpín tó ṣe pàtàkì òun ni láti mọ ohun tí ó ṣe kí ni ohun tó jẹ́.
And irrespective of whosoever come against you, you are doing what God say you should do.
Ẹnikẹ́ni tí ò bá wá síwájú ẹ̀rọ yẹn ni pé òun ṣe ohun tí Ọlọ́run ni kò ṣe.
Let me give you one example and we are going to pray.
Let me give you one example and we are going to pray. Recently,
like
I wanted to travel out. And they gave me two options. They sent Dubai or South Africa.
And Dubai ni abi South Africa.
They say I should choose one.
Oni ki mu konu mejeji.
I decided with the man.
Mo ninu ara mi.
As I'm going to Dubai.
Mo pin ninu ara mi
pe Dubai. In fact, I have told somebody that if you want to buy anything, you can bring money. Mo
eyan ko pe ti ba fe ra nkan
o mo wa. So Dubai is my choice.
Dubai o lohun mi lo.
But when I went to Kiti.
Sugbon ba ti mo lo si Kiti.
I had a vision.
Mo ni mo ri nkan.
That they gave me my international passport.
They want for me ni iwe ti ma.
They say your visa is out.
When I look
at the visa,
ngbad mo wo iwe visa yen.
Inside the passport,
ninu passport to wa nbe.
It was a South Africa logo that was there.
Gini Asia South Africa lo wa nbe.
When I woke up,
ngbad ti mo dide,
I said,
mo ni
it is South Africa that God want me to go.
South Africa l'Olorun fe kin lo.
If I go to Dubai,
ti ba bi le lo si Dubai,
I go alone.
Mo da lo ni.
But if I go to South Africa,
ti ba lo South Africa,
God of Elisha is going with me.
Olorun Elisha n tele mi lo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So when I went back to the AJ,
niba ti mo lo pada
bayi, when I came back to Lagos,
niba mo pada Seku,
the man said,
oko yen wi pe
Dubai visa is changed.
Oni pe Dubai visa Dubai pe o ti yato.
That if you are not 40 years old,
iyan ni pe to aba ti pogo jo,
you cannot process a visa to Dubai.
O le se iwe irinna lo si Dubai.
That is a new law.
Iyan ni ofin tutu.
That if you are not 40 years old,
iyan ni pe to aba ti di ogoji odun,
you can't process to enter Dubai.
O le se iwe irinna lati lo si Dubai.
Now look at the vision.
E wo iran yen.
And I'm not yet 40 years old.
Yeah, mo de ti pe ogoji odun.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
You tell me 40 years since you go to ne 40.
Somebody cannot be 40 years and now 40 again.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm not up to 40 years.
Mo ti pe ogoji odun.
I'm still very small.
Mo ikere.
But the man said,
"Okunrin
so wi pe they have changed."
Oni pe won ti pada.
Inside of me,
ninu mi,
I was like, God is a faithful God.
Mo wo pe Olorun je Olorun looto.
As a friend in South Africa,
mo ni ore kan ni South Africa.
I called the man, is a pastor.
Mo pe iranse
Olorun. He said, sir, anytime you are coming,
oni ni igba ku ba
se ma bo. Let me know.
Je ki mo.
I will prepare a place for you.
Ma se ohun ko to ma de si fun e. Ko si wahala.
You see,
e wo
God,
along,
if it is God,
to ba je Olorun,
it will be good.
O ma dara.
If it is God,
to ba je Olorun,
it will be good.
O ma dara.
If it is God,
to ba je Olorun,
it will be better.
O ma dara ju be.
If it is God,
to ba je Olorun,
it will succeed.
O ma sase.
If it is God,
to ba je Olorun,
it will prevail.
O ma bori.
So where you are today,
bibi ti o wa leni,
is nothing compared to where God is taking you to.
Ko da ya to pelu ohun bi ti Olorun
mo lo. All you need is this. Cover.
Ohun ti o nilo lati sawari.
He said, where the effect?
Oni ni bo lo jabo si.
He said, come and see.
Oni e wa wo.
He said, that is the recovery.
Iyen ni
pe o sawari. And that is what bring recovery.
Iyen ohun to mu ke
amu. My brother, my sister.
Baba mi ati
ye. Three things about destiny.
Ohun meta nipa
ipin. Three things about destiny.
Ohun meta nipa ipin.
Number one.
Akoko.
Your destiny is ahead of you.
Ayanmo e wa niwaju
e. It's in the future.
O wa niwaju e.
Number two.
Ikeji.
Don't go into the future without the presence.
Of God.
Number three. Discover who you are. What God wants you to be doing. And continue to do it. That is where you will be successful. When other people are crying, there's no money, there's no money, you will not be among them. Because you are where God wants you to be. You are doing what God you should do. You will have a challenge. You will have an opponent. People will stand against you, but they will never prevail against you, because the presence of God that is with you, we always make them to be defeated. I decree under the anointing of the Holy Ghost, the power of God, the power of God, we make your
your destiny to be colorful. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let's stand up and pray to God. Three things about destiny.
Oh, meta nipa ipin.
Discover who you are.
Oni sawari weyan to je, weyan to tuwo je.
Your future is in your destiny.
Ojo waju e o wa ninu ipin.
Your destiny is in the future.
Ipin e o wa ninu ojo
waju. Go with the presence of God.
Lo pelu iwa laye Olorun.
And discover yourself.
Oni sawari weyan to je. Sawari ara re.
E ja discover re ni o fe pon fe ma rin lori le.
The person that discovered himself said, I will not walk on the ground again.
Number one, I want you to pray to God. I want you to pray to God. That, oh Lord, my God, don't allow the forces of darkness to tamper with my destiny. Destiny can be changed. Do you know that? Do you know that? Destiny can be changed. What they want to give to you, they can give to somebody else. Something they have allocated for you can be relocated. That is why you need to pray. Destiny can be changed. Number two. Destiny can be diverted. What does it mean to divert something? There was a prophet in Ibadan. Somebody want to go and give him tithe. And that person was coming with his car. Then the car broke down. And the man used the tithe to repair his car. And he returned to his house. What does it mean? It was diverted. The seed they want to go and give to a prophet was diverted to repair the car. The destiny of Esau was diverted. Isaac want to bless Esau. But Jacob override it. That is diversion. Number one, destiny can be changed. Number two, destiny can be diverted. Number three, destiny can be stolen. Some people destiny have been stolen. Some people talent have been stolen. Some people gift has been stolen. It can be stolen. Yes.
Ben.
Can be stolen.
Allergy.
Every stolen destiny, hear the voice of God. Return back to your owner. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Destiny can be what? Stolen.
Allergy.
Every spiritual arm robbers that want to invade your house and steal your destiny, the power of God will get them arrested. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
I want you to pray to God.
In the name of Jesus.
Don't allow the voices of darkness. Don't allow the agent of darkness to tamper with my destiny. My destiny is not for sale. My destiny is not for sale. Open your mouth and pray. Yes. Hit
Amen.
Destiny can be destitute if you are not prayerful. Until you have a goal,
I have it over ni until
you remain a goat.
Yeah.
Until you have a goal,
I
you remain a goat.
Oh yeah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Destiny. Destiny. Your destiny will not be changed. The Bible said they changed the image of God to incorruptible animals. So, change.
He
said they changed the image of God to an incorruptible animals. God!
Alone.
Don't allow the wicked people to change my destiny.
People's
destiny have been changed. Children, pray. You are still very young. And you can open your mouth and talk to God. Anyone that they may have seen your glory ahead of you, I want to lay hands on you to tamper with your destiny. God, we kill them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anyone that want to change my destiny, let them die. They are not supposed to be alive. Anyone that want to change my destiny, oh Lord my God, let them begin to die. Open your mouth and pray. Any man, any woman that want to change my destiny, let them begin to Until you have a focus, you remain a locust.
I have you to ban you until you.
If you don't live where you are, you will not go forward.
Destiny.
Destiny is something that has been predestined. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Listen to this.
What is prophecy?
Kini an pe ni sotele.
Prophecy is to foretell.
Isotele ni lati so siwaju.
Is to foretell.
Lati so siwaju.
You are telling something that is coming to pass.
An pe on so nkan to ma wa si mu se.
And when that thing is done.
Nti o yen ba
wa si mu se. It has come to pass.
Iyen ni pe o ti wa si mu se.
It came and it passed.
O wa o ti pada.
Then it came to pass.
Iyen ni pe o wa o de tu pada lo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Destiny.
Ipin.
I said destiny can be diverted. I said destiny can be changed. And I said destiny can be stolen. Lord, my destiny that has been stolen. My glory that has been stolen. My head that has been stolen. My breakthrough that has been stolen. My blessing that has been stolen. I recover them back. Open your mouth and pray. That ark was recovered. God had recovered the ark inside the river by a man of God, Elisha. Asakadaba. My glory has been stolen. My destiny has been stolen. My head has been stolen. My financial blessing has been stolen. I recover them back. I recover them back in the name of Jesus. Yes, yes, yes.
Amen.
Lastly but not the least.
When that ark fell, it was recovered. That is the joy of it. The fact that you have lost your glory does not mean the end of your life. If you can cry out to God, there's a God that says, I will restore the year that locusts have hidden. There is a God that says, the Son of Man came to save that which was lost. Hallelujah. And the Bible says, and they will recover all.
This month is a month of total recovery. Every valuable thing that you have lost, recover them all. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Ekuta lebadobo shakatama. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Lastly but not the least,
it will shake Ben.
You know that the ark that fell into the river
Aketo Jabo Sunodu
was recovered.
I repeat that.
Hallelujah. Amen. There's a wrong prayer we used to pray.
Our dual the contiamanga.
That God restore my glory.
Oh yeah, that go me father.
It's a wrong prayer, sir.
Koda.
But Oluwa that go me father.
Lord, restore my glory.
It's a wrong prayer. Do you know that?
I'll do well then.
Why?
Why? Why?
God bless you for asking that question. I love people that ask questions. That they want to know why. Now let me. I will show you. Proverbs chapter 6. This is the reason why.
Proverbs chapter 6.
Verse 30 to 31.
30.
I need English Bible, please.
You can read Yoruba. Take this.
Oluwa, don't go me pada. I don't get wrong. Today, do you know the meaning of that prayer? When you say God should restore your glory, do you know the meaning of that prayer? You are saying that God has stolen your glory, that he should bring it back.
Yes.
Now let me ask you a question. See, is God a thief?
then who do you suppose to address? Instead ko pariwo mo satani pe satani da ogo mi pada o pariwo ko lo ndo ku e pa so lo lo ji oku e lo ni Proverbs chapter 6 verse 30. Yes, you can read it from there. Ebo, did you hear that? They said, men do not despise a thief. Yes, sir. If he steal to satisfy his soul when he is hungry. Thief. Is God a thief? God is not a thief, my brother. John 10:10. John chapter 10 verse 10. The Bible says, thief cometh not, but to steal, to kill, and to destroy. Who is thief in that place?
Satan.
Devil. Simple as ABC. Now, here, the Bible is giving us a picture of who Satan is. He's a thief. Now, between somebody that stole your load and the person that does not know anything about it, who do you challenge? Instead of us challenging the devil, why are we challenging God?
Lord, Lord, restore my glory.
You are saying, God, you are a thief. The glory that you are stolen from my life, bring it back. That is what we are saying. That's why I say it's a wrong prayer. God is not stealing any glory. God has given it to you. But the devil came. The Bible says, when the man slept, his enemy came and planted tares among the wheat. Now, verse 31 of that scriptures. 31 says, but if he be found,
yo son pada ni won meje.
Do you know that? He shall restore sevenfold. If he is found, I want you to find the person that steal your glory today. Arrest the devil. Get that demon arrested. As that thing you are stolen from me, begin to restore them back in sevenfold. When they steal all the things that belong to David, and David fought, the Bible said David recovered
David.
All. That is the last prayer you are going to pray. Know your enemy and confront them. The enemy you refuse to confront, you cannot overcome them. God is not a thief. He has never stolen any man's glory. He is a giver of glory. The Bible says God will give grace and glory. So God gives glory. God gives grace. He does not take back. In fact, in Romans 11:29, the Bible says the gift and the calling of God are irrevocable, are irreversible. He doesn't take back what he has given to you. So, you want to tell it is the enemy that have done this. So, why can't you confront the enemy and you are confronting God? That's why you see people crying every day in the church and there's no answer to prayers. They cry, cry, cry. They come to they come and pray the same prayer today. They go to tomorrow, the same prayer. The same, and nothing is changing. Why can't we change the chair? If you are moving in this direction and things are not working, why can't you change the direction? If something will happen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want you to pray to God. Yes. I want you to confront the devil. You can confront the devil. Devil.
Satani.
You are a thief. I come. You may have been stolen people's glory. But I have the authority. I have a name that above every other name. So I commanded you. In the name of Jesus. Bring back my glory. Bring back my virtues. Bring back my anointing. Bring back my finances. Bring back my blessing. Open your mouth and pray.
Jesu.
Satan, you are arrested. Yes, devil, arrested. I get you arrested in the name of Jesus. Now my glory, return it back now. My head, let it be returned in the name of Jesus. My blessing, my breath, in the name of Jesus. Yes.
You want to teach your Lord, pass. Let Satan restore your husband. Let Satan restore your wife. Let Satan restore your children. In the name of Jesus. Any family that have been stolen by devil, that have gone into the war, let them be returned. Let them be restored. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Let the power of God begin to bring recovery. Yes. You have Holy Ghost inside of you. Command the devil. Command the devil. He has no choice than to hear you. He has no choice than to obey you. The Bible says, I decree a thing, and I shall be established unto men. Yes. Satan, you are a thief. You are a destroyer. The Bible says, thief cometh not but to steal. Whatever you are stolen from me, oh yeah, return them back. I'll arrest you. You are a thief. You are a stealer of destiny. You are a stealer of glory. Return my glory in the name of Jesus. Yes. 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 Return my glory and get lost. Return my glory and get lost. Yekupasa. Yekutabasa. Papushalaba. Papushakata. Yes. Pray. Pray. Command the devil to return your earth. Ah. You want to say something like, you know, Ilera eti Satan eti gbalo. Beni. Kodakpada. Kodakpada. Ole ni koni choice. Aseni. Oruko Jesu yen kole yikpada. Aseni. It is the authority in the name of Jesus. I command you, the devil, restore my glory. Restore my destiny. Restore my brethren. Restore my traveling and abroad. In the name of Jesus. Aha. You have been discovered that you are a thief. Yes. In Jesus mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Receive my glory, O Lord. Receive my glory, O Lord. The glory and honor we give unto you. Receive my praise, O Lord. It's only banging lenu eloruko Jesu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Begin to thank God.
for what he has done tonight. Just begin to thank God. Receive my praise, O Lord. Receive my praise, O Lord. That glory, honor, I give unto you. Receive my praise, O Lord.
Dekpo ti da pada fun mi, Oluwa ise o. Dekpo mo ti gba pada, ogo mi, ire mi, ibukun mi, aluyo mi. Ti satani ti gba lo, Oluwa ise to pe mo ti gba pada. Olorun ise o, Oluwa ise o.
Thank you Jesus.
Mo dupe mo gbe oga.
In Jesus mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Now bring something special for God. Whatever you bring for offering, raise it up and pray to God that God bless me and bless my offering. Let it be acceptable before your sight and command a shower of blessing over my life. Open your mouth to pray. In Jesus' precious name we pray. You can dance forward and bring your offering.
Receive my praise, O Lord. Receive my praise, O Lord. Glory and honor we give unto you. Receive my praise, O Lord. Receive my praise, O Lord. Receive my praise, O Lord. Glory and honor we give unto you. Receive my praise, O Lord. Ni rababa o rababa 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 ni mujojo 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 ni komale o komale komale ni patewo o patewo patewo patewo.
Oruko Jesu.
Amen.
Ore Oluwa yasimo.
Amen.
Apo to je lo afi oporopo. Olorun emi mimo adupe pu ti ja ire wa gba lowo satani o ti ba wa gba ogoni fun loke orun Jesu Oluwa wa omo re to lo Olorun ko won fun agbara fabroyan ko ma po si e mo gbogbo ti se ti won si lase pe ogoni fun loke orun Jesu Oluwa wa eja dede o ya dupe fun Olorun fun to Olorun ti se adura ope. You are going home. Olorun o se fun to se gba pe gba yin wa Jesu Kristi Oluwa wa eje ka so fun Olorun ni ola tomorrow that will be Fiji here tomorrow. Make sure you participate in the Fiji. When you are coming, make sure by around 9 you be around. It is well with us in Jesus mighty name. Shall we share grace in fellowship? Let us stand up and share the grace in fellowship. Oh yeah, may the grace of Lord Jesus Christ,
the Lord of God,
and the fellowship of Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Akomonawa, Sugma. Nínú gbogbo nǹkan wọ̀nyí àwájú aṣẹ́gun lọ nípa ẹni tó fẹ́ wa àmì 7 powerful hallelujah 3 glory 1-2 go hallelujah 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 ogo
pàtó
fún Jésù ogo mẹ́ta.